more and more people separate plastic waste. In most Dutch municipalities, plastic waste is collected separately. But what happens with it? First, the waste is collected at a regional location. Big pieces of waste that don't belong there are taken out. The remaining waste is then brought to a hyper-modern sorting installation in Rotterdam. Here, SUEZ sorts plastic packing material, cans and drink cartons, to make them suitable for recycling. The plastic waste is fully automatically sorted in 5 types of plastic. A drum sieve with different sized holes first sorts the waste by size. Light materials, like foil, are transported to another conveyor belt. By shaking, flat and three-dimensional shapes are separated. The remaining waste is sorted by using infrared light. After the sorted plastic is checked, it's stored by type in storage bunkers. When a bunker is full, it's automatically emptied. The plastic is pressed in bales by type and prepared for transport to different processing plants. One of these processing plants is Plastic Factory QCP in Geleen. Here, they produce resources for new products from plastic waste. The sorted plastic is shredded first and then washed intensively. In a big machine, the mixed flakes are then processed to uniform granules. Plastics out of these resources are just as good as plastics made from oil. From these resources, new products can be made. Like here, at Roermann in Germany. The plastic granules are sucked up, melted and processed into a tube. The soft plastic tubes are cut to size. In a metal mold, they get the desired shape. The remaining material is cut off and reused. After the plastic bottles are filled with hot air to check the density, they are ready to use. Via the supermarket, the packing material is returned to the consumer as a new product. So it comes full circle. In this way, we save scarce resources and work on a better future together.